The fireside, the reeds of pine, red ribbons everywhere. The candlelight on a starry night, and all my family's there. Huddled in from the cold outside, awaiting Santa's midnight ride. Grandpa's looking on with pride while rocking in his chair. A snowman walks through the family room and raises a cup of cheer. Our melting Christmas tree, the exploding potpourri. It's not quite like last year. On this night, our dear Savior's birth is our whole transubstantiation. Is this a Christmas miracle? I think I know the explanation. Somebody put acid in the eggnog. The mistletoe is kissing me, and the family all agree that those light-up plastic reindeer sure can run. The snowman's on his seventh cup of brandy, and I'm trying to suggest he switch to beer. Somebody put acid in the eggnog. It really is a magic time of year. Somebody put acid in the eggnog. It's a gift that you won't find in any shop. Jesus said dinner's delicious. Now he's helping with the dishes. You're our guest, dude. Come on, you've got to stop. It's your birthday. I blew my mind. Somebody put acid in the eggnog. So take a swig and don't get fall behind. One second.
Woo!
Woo! It wasn't though. Not yet, damn it.
Okay.
It wasn't though. Could it be mom or dad? Could it be cousin Joe? Uncle Randy was a hippie. Will we ever know? But there's definitely acid in the eggnog. I don't like the dancing Santa's evil grin. Icicle sharp teeth out, or the burning hot or the Christmas presents underneath my skin. The snowman's getting handsy with mama. I have to say they're showing quite some zeal. Good for them. Somebody put acid in the eggnog, and we're making memories, some of which are real. Now you can come over. My lovely assistant Sarah will be walking around with the tip jar. Please take out all of your money. We will wait. Take your money out. We will wait. Jill has some money. I see some money over here. Samantha's got some money. Chris has some money. The same offering applies, you guys. Snowman, what is your claim to fame anyway? Huh? is it, you know, wearing like a carrot, or maybe it's like putting on this like top hat that brings you back to life? Because you know what? Jesus can do that. We actually have a lot in common. Could it be mom or dad? Little Chelsea, Auntie Kate, the snowman, grandpa, grandma, Jesus, dead Aunt Jane. Wait. Why did I put acid in the egg? Those family Christmas trips. Ah, I hope this has brought us all together. You see the Yuletide spirit up here. Literally. It's right there. I don't think make pot fruit cake like every other year. Look, I am the